Hey, aloha, this is Harry Koizumi again with Sean at Ukulele Friend. To demo this instrument, this is made by Mike Keller in Minnesota, I believe. Beautiful instrument. It's a spruce top, looks like. A lot of abalone, and it's a rosewood. And it's got a nice flat neck, like a classical guitar. And again, this is like the guitar lele again. It's the fifth fret of the guitar. It's tuned up high. But you know what, this instrument, what's kind of cool is you could buy a different set of strings and tune it down to normal, and you could use this as a traveling guitar, you know. But it's got a beautiful sound. It's tuned up high. So, you know, you can play things that you already know, like, you know, like maybe if you played Bob Marley. Sounds different. Let's see, fifth fret of the guitar, so, well, I mean, you could play Spanish and stuff. It sounds kind of like a Spanish guitar. You could take, you know, standard electric guitar stuff, like, and hear a totally different sound. Spanish stuff, or Hawaiian stuff even. Here's a quick song. Here's a Rod Stewart song called Hold the Line. Let's try it on this, see what it sounds like. Let's see.
Sometimes we're lost and astray, and the hope far away. Hold the line, we'll survive. So let's just smile through the rain, through the heartache and pain. Hold the line, we'll survive, we'll survive. Hold the line.
Bye.
back.